This is Duke University.
Wine is something that I think can touch people in a lot of different ways. My name is Will Harlan, and I am the founder and director of The Mascot. The Mascot is a red wine. It's a Cabernet-dominated blend produced from the hillsides of three wine-growing states in California. You build a community of people that are passionate about the wine and enjoy sharing it with each other and want to share it with the people that are important to them. The people and the experiences that really shaped my passion for winemaking, I can really distill down to, well, one person, my father. He made sure I was very involved in both the understanding what went into winemaking as well as what made a successful business. From meetings at 8 years old to washing out vineyard picking bins with a hose, running around the winery as a little kid, I was kind of just a winery rat or a cellar rat, as they call them. Winemaking has certainly helped develop patience in me. It wasn't initially a part of my personality at all. I was actually a very, very impatient kid. Now I've actually gotten quite good at the patience part, and I'm looking much further down the road. I think part of it has been finding something that I really do enjoy doing, and patience will come, I think, once you find yourself on a good trajectory. It's really about being part of something that's bigger than any one person or any one person's lifetime, or even group of people's lifetime. It feels really good. I am Will Harlan, class of 2009, and I am forever Duke.